chips the ball in, a little left. It's straight again. She got a head on it. Sent it just inside the post. But fielding deep. Puts a cross off into the middle of the field. Ball went through to Bianca Brinson, who swung and missed. And to the near side to Allie Bailey. Takes it down in the corner to our left. Bailey slots it back into Minot. Near corner of the penalty area. Nice one-touch mark for Bailey. Shot! Goal! Texas A&M, Allie Bailey. Off of her right foot. An assist to Kelly Minot. She lays it out wide to the right. Bianca Brinson on that diagonal to the top of the far corner of the penalty area. Now inside. Takes a shot. Moving her left to stop it is Amanda Engel. Tony Edwards. Edwards on the dribble. On the diagonal. Top of the attack at third. Now top of the knee. She'll take a shot. Goal. Lee Edwards.
How many times have we seen that in her career? Again, we talked about this at halftime.
Top of the 18. Tries to get in. Whistle. They're going to call a penalty spot. PK on. There's the whistle. Gray approaches the ball. Shot. Good.
Or she's going to roof it with some pace.
Yep, she did. Roof it with some pace. And Eagle really had